getting started here in a moment. Everything is ready. If you happen to be watching the recording of this, I do appreciate you tuning in to the live stream September 25th, 2017. My name is John Willoughby, also known as JW Just Too Smart. Doing another live stream of Battlefield 1 online. I do actually have all the expansion map, or the map expansions, so that includes maps from Thou Shall Not Pass, and as well as In the Name of the Tsar. There's not really much to comment during the live stream, and for those that happen to be doing the live, or that participate in the chat, you know, for those people, if I don't read your comments or anything else, I do apologize. I'm one of those people that focus a lot on the actual game. And since I'm having to read everything through a cell phone, as far as the chat goes, because I do have the game in a full screen, because my laptop has a lot of lag on it, because it has a Core i3, it is an old laptop, it has Windows 7 on it, if that explains anything, and only about 4 gigs of RAM, if that, may only have 3, not really too much of a suitable alternative for being able to read chat and do the live stream at the same time. So for that in advance, I do apologize. So we're going to go ahead and do the conquests. We are going to let's actually try Thou Shall Not Pass, or They Shall Not Pass, maps here and see if I could actually get into a match. Usually any time that I've ever tried to get into any of these maps, when doing conquest, usually there's only like 2 or 3 players. Kind of pitiful, because I would have figured it was still relatively new enough, a lot of people would actually want to participate in these maps as well. But, you know, then again, with the Name of the Tsar maps, those are really popular because, you know, once again, they're a recent release. And I can't really blame people for wanting to go with those. But once again, we're going to go ahead and try to do They Shall Not Pass maps under Conquest and see how well we do. And of course, if there's no players, I'm just going to back out of it and either do the basic maps or do the maps from In the Name of the Tsar. For those of all be watching the recording of this after the stream has ended, if you guys ever have any questions, comments, concerns, feel free to leave those down in the comment section down below. I'll sort of do my best to answer any questions. I know some people have asked me what kind of audio equipment I'm using. As far as the commentary, it's actually real basic. Cost me about $80 altogether, using the Pile. See the MD or the PAD 20 MXU 5-channel audio USB mixer and a Neewer NEWEER condenser microphone. The microphone was $30. Came with the pop filter, the boom arm, the microphone. Now it is an XLR microphone. I'm getting sidetracked here because I'm losing track. Anyway, it is a condenser style microphone, and it is an XLR microphone. However, the cable that comes with it is just a little rinky dink XLR to mini plug. So nothing too fancy. It's really shanty. Because unless you, I guess I'm not gonna think of it. But anyway, unless you have an actual power supply per se that would support
that, we have lost objective Edward.
It's not gonna sound very great. Because you'll actually have to set the gain up very high. I see muzzle flash. But anyway, recommendation, once again, get a paint from the power supply. But I'm using the, once again, the Pile PAD20MXU 5-channel audio mixer with USB interface. Once again, $30 for the microphone, $50 for the USB interface, which actually does have its built-in phantom power supply. How many volts? I have no idea. Because that I honestly do not know.
Taxi man!
Grenade. Ooh, headshot. Nice. Taking a. I don't think anybody else is doing that. I'm trying to figure out if they just happened to spawn there or what the deal was. But as you guys can tell, I get sidetracked when, talking and trying to play a game at the same time, but I do apologize for that. For my purposes, for for being a setup for less than $100, I can't really complain. It's
feindliche Kavallerie da drüben.
Apparently he's down. Trying to see if anybody's up underneath the bridge.
Vorsicht, Flugzeug! Das ist eine junge Soldaten. Feindlicher Bomber gesichtet.
Just a little.
Ich brauche Munition, Beeilung! Feindsoldaten! Seht ihr? Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten!
Where did he go?
Tauben, da oben! Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet.
We have lost objective Butter.
Sehr gut, Zeug.
We have taken objective Butter.
Really? Excuse me, then, Rex. Really?
An enemy behemoth is en route.
Fun. And there's a 1-2 tank.
An enemy behemoth has arrived.
Soldat hat drin.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Was that? No, you're standing.
Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Soldat gesichtet!
We have taken objective Charlie.
Okay, I can have a hand this.
Besicht Kontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten!
We have lost objective.
Seems like
Butter.
I always get the shot.
Feindlicher Soldat! Da!
Way too late. Way too late. Way too last. What am I saying?
Vorsicht! Ein Soldat! Soldat! Soldat gesichtet!
Ich habe Sichtkontakt
zu einem feindlichen Soldaten. Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet!
His only saving grace was just because bullets were going through the tree.
We are losing objective Charlie.
I'll try this again. And yes, my preferred class happens to be the Scout.
Feindsoldat in Sicht! Vorsicht! Ein Soldat! Ein Soldat da drüben!
Got him. I know that streak's not gonna last forever. Because he's eventually gonna figure out I'm behind this rock. Where I'm somewhat safe, so either they're gonna flank. Or he might go back to that post, I don't know.
Seht ihr? Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten!
Flugzeug
da oben!
Scheiße!
focus on the one guy. Forgot all about the buddy behind him. Oh well, all good. All good. Vanilla wafer, not quite sure if you know the etiquette on live streams, but self-promotion typically goes along the lines of stuff that I'm typically frowned upon. However, I typically don't mind because, you know, it kind of helps people as a YouTube community get word out, get recognized. But just generally speaking, you know, most people actually kind of frown upon it. Alright, who's that behind?
Munition, schnell!
Winning.
So let's go ahead and get the plane here. It wasn't too bad. And let's see, Verdun Heights. I managed to at least get to play that on Operations. Pretty nice map. It looks like I got quite a few ribbons on that. Let's see, we got the Rupture, one game on Rupture, Ribbon of the Falcon, Scout Ribbon of Valor, Ribbon of Alexander, Crimson Heart Ribbon, Ribbon of the Sniper Guard, Royal Ribbon of the Stag, Ribbon of Knowledge. Yeah, suppression assist, got the best on that. Kill to death ratio, placed in 5th, a 4.0. And Can't remember what the scoreboard was. Let's see, 21 players on each. Okay, we're on Fort Defoe. This one, I might go ahead and do assault. Because from my understanding, this one's close quarters. Vive la France!
We have taken objective Duff. We have taken objective Edward.
Attention! Alerte!
We are losing objective Duff.
Oh, I was hoping. Okay, he's down. And nope, no help. No help coming. Well, we're losing D, so. Only thing I can think to do is chuck a grenade or two.
We have lost objective Duff.
On a lancé! Attention!
And of course, I missed. Okay, that guy had a shotgun to the face. Well, okay, back to scout. Back to scout class. I'm a sore loser when it comes to dying so many times in a row and not getting any kills. And I'll be amongst one of the first people to admit that. Seriously?
We are losing objective Edward.
It's like how many times I had to shoot the dude to... Oh. Goodness, that was awesome. He didn't even see that thing go in. He just shuts the door behind it. Oh, good grief. It's on the top of your helmet. Pretty sad. I get more kills in this, as a scout on a close quarter map.
We have taken objective Duff.
Doesn't seem like a bad little spot. Not a bad little spot at all.
Des munitions?
Just throw me an ammo resupply crate and I'll be happy.
Oh.
We have taken objective Edward. We have taken objective Butter.
I know the Avengers are gonna get tired of me camping here. I don't care. Yeah, I'm camping, so what? And that's the reason why. Somewhere. See, even camping here, I still lose. Now, I call bullshit on that one. Because I was pretty certain I had shot him in the head. And that close with the LaBelle. I'm pretty sure his helmet would have gone out the backside of his skull. Yeah, someone shot me in the head, that's for sure. 8 and 4.
We have lost objective Butter.
And he was just standing there too. That's it. There we go.
We have taken objective Edward. Objective Edward.
Oh, that was bullshit. Next time I might be just a little bit spiteful and show up a support with a mortar.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective Butter. We have taken objective Edward. We have lost objective Butter. Objective Duff.
Now that was bull. Really?
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
That was bullshit. No sooner did I get revived, didn't even get my weapon ready. Same dumbass. Right in the head again. At least I killed you before you killed me again, dude. What? Stupid medic. Oh well.
We are losing objective Duff.
Well, we're always losing one. I actually really am getting sick of that guy's shit. Let's see, where is he on kill?
Objective Edward. We have lost Objective Edward.
That's it. I'm going in there with a rocket gun. Slide a message here real quick. Okay, message replied. Got some kills, including a bayonet kill.
We have taken objective Duff.
Well, we're about ready to lose it again. That's almost a certainty.
Losing objective Duff.
Thank you. Didn't work out as well as I'd hoped. We'll go back over here to the scout. In fact, actually, cancel. Let's see here. Let's do...
We have taken objective Edward.
Go back to using the Russian sniper. Do the Mars automatic. Spot. Kid bullets. Do gas grenade. Okay.
Objective Butter. We are losing.
I've always heard that this map was hell on earth, but yeah. Been fun while it lasted. Not really a big fan of it myself, but aren't you? This killed you, bruh. Something tells me you're stream sniping. That part is that it switched me teams too. Changing the maps over to the name of the Tsar. Gosh, I gotta create a squad. Gonna feel like the small man down here. Not a big fan of the tanks, in all honesty. Or at least not for this map. You only get your choice of one.
Это танк!
We have lost objective Duff.
Мы захватим эту цель!
Even managed.
One.
We have Fritz. Lost objective Butter.
Мы не потеряем цель! Немецкий солдат! Вон там! Вижу солдата!
We have lost objective Charlie. Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Смотрите! Немецкий солдат! Вражеский солдат!
Lost objective Duff. We have taken objective Charlie.
Смотрите! Немецкий солдат!
Okay, I'm pretty sure he was aiming his gun the opposite direction. Go ahead and use the Gewehr.
Вова, смотреть! Фрицы! Вижу немецкого солдата! Немецкий солдат! Вон там!
I call bullshit. snipers.
We have lost objective Edward.
Гляньте! Немецкий танк! Живо! Захватить цель!
We have taken objective Duff. We have taken objective Edward.
Я тут на немца упор смотрю!
You know, that was unfortunate.
We have lost objective Edward.
Вражеский солдат! Во, посмотреть! Тут фрицы! Вот цель, взять ее! Осторожней! Тут противник!
We have taken objective Edward.
Немецкий солдат! Вон там! Во, посмотреть! Тут фрицы! Защищайте цель!
We have lost objective Duff.
Вон! Фриц! Смотрите! Немецкий солдат! Я тут на немца упор смотрю! Вижу солдат! Немецкий солдат! Вон там! Во, посмотреть! Тут фрицы! Вражеский солдат! Вижу врага! боеприпасов.
We have taken objective Duff. We have lost objective Apples.
Защищайте цель!
We have lost objective Edward. We are winning.
Let's see, scouts score for the match, second best at 4,893. Adventure kills, 1. Single action rifle kills, 5. 5th. Scoreboard, 5-2, but that wasn't a full match either. I understood the reason why they felt the need to start firing as soon as we deployed.
Найди кто-нибудь!
We have taken objective Butter.
Wow, we both managed to get each other right at the exact same time. I'm actually kind of curious. Will a medic come through? Medic! Nope. On my own. Hearing ricochets going through, it was like coming this summer. Just as soon as we shot, we took each other out.
Something's held up!
We control all objectives.
Pretty spread out. But something tells me they're gonna come up the metal flank.
Вражеский солдат! Вон там!
Okay, this is getting
halfway
very
there. We have the upper hand.
And I do mean boring. It's like these guys are spawn. I almost feel sorry for those guys. I'm almost tempted to change over to the other team just to balance that out a little bit. I mean, good grief.
To the combat area. Return to the combat area. We are winning.
Yeah, finally made the highlights. Finally. Alright, gonna be taking a short little break here, about 15 minutes. Time right now is 12:06 a.m., September 26th, 2017, Eastern Standard Time. So, should be back about 12:20 at the latest. So, I'm gonna go ahead and mute the mic, get a few things done here real quick, and we'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Almost went a little over time, so here we go.
Das ist ein Panzer!
The gun again. And where is the gun?
Soldat da drüben! Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten! Soldat gesichtet! Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Seht ihr? Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Feindlicher Soldat! Soldat in Sicht. Das ist ein feindlicher Speer. Bitte Unterstützung, schnell! Soldat!
Was ist los?
Artilleriebatterie! Vorsicht! Ich brauche dringend Munition. Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten. Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet. Feindlicher Soldat! Da! Aufpassen! Feindlicher Soldat!
Yeah, I needed ammo anyway. That was a good run, though. No complaints. Let's go over here to D. Go over to Duff. Stream sniping.
Soldat gesichtet! Vorsicht! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Feindlicher Panzer in Sicht! Bomber gesichtet! Vorsicht! Ein Soldat!
Missed the third one.
We have taken objective apples.
Wir haben das Ziel erobert! Sie fliehen!
Feindlicher Bomber, Jungs! Soldat da drüben! das Maschinengewehr!
We have lost objective apples.
Sie verloren!
Panzer in Sicht!
Das ist das Ziel, das wir einnehmen müssen!
Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten! Panzer! Ein feindlicher Tank! Feindlicher Soldat gesichtet! Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten!
Surprisingly, I lived through that one.
Seht ihr? Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten! Feindsoldat in Sicht! Feindlicher Soldat! Da! Feindliche Kavallerie in Sicht!
Try flanking him. See if that does any good.
Ich brauche Munition, schnell!
A sentry kit is available near your location.
I have a sentry kit. You asshole.
We have lost Objective Charlie. We'll see if we can flank this guy. That's behind there. We might actually be able to.
Return to the combat area. Return to the combat area. We have taken objective apples.
Das ist einer ihrer Soldaten.
Return to the combat area. Return to the combat area.
Ich habe Sichtkontakt zu einem feindlichen Soldaten. Soldat gesichtet.
We have lost objective.
Soldat da drüben. Munition, zu mir. Feindlicher Soldat! Da!
go ahead and get an artillery truck as well.
Vorsicht, Flugzeug! Ich habe hier eine Bombe!
We have lost objective butter. We have taken objective Duff.
Flugzeug in Sichtweite! Bomber!
We are losing objective Edward.
amazing.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Didn't even hear it.
We have taken objective Butter. We have taken objective Duff.
Feindsoldat in Sicht.
Son of a...
city.
Warning before you bail would have been nice.
Вон там!
We have lost the objective. We have taken objective apples.
There it is.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Вражеская артиллерия! Вижу немецкого солдата!
The hell with that coastal gun? I hate heavy bombers, but...
We have lost objective Freddy. A sentry kit is available near your location.
Sorry.
We have lost Objective Edward.
Are you serious? You son of a...
We have taken Objective Edward.
Вот патроны! Держи!
The hell with you all. So I'm about ready to tell you. The fuck with you all is what I have to say.
Хватай патрон.
We have lost Objective Charlie.
Finally, did we take the damn thing out?
Черт! Там тяжелая артиллерия врага!
We have taken Objective George.
Where were you? I'm getting really sick of him.
We are losing Objective Butter.
That is bullshit, if I'd ever seen it.
Freddy.
Аптечка! Поправь здоровье!
Objective Butter. We have lost Objective Freddy. We have lost Objective Edward.
Осторожно, аэроплан!
We have taken Objective Charlie. A tank hunter kit is available near your location.
Where?
We have taken Objective Duff.
Аэроплан!
And of course, you can only use these things with the thumb.
Берегись! Вражеский аэроплан!
Objective Charlie.
Да, аэроплан противника! Нужны боеприпасы! Вижу их аэроплан!
Objective butter. Objective butter.
The hell with y'all. Paratrooping sons of bitches.
We have lost objective butter.
Are you kidding me? Nope.
Вражеские пушки! Вон там! Вон он! Там солдат!
We have an airship en route.
Well, good. Not that I think it's going to do any good.
Вижу солдат! Аэроплан вода!
We have taken objective Dove. We have taken objective Edward.
Вижу немецкие пушки!
Thank you for doing me a favor.
Our airship has arrived.
Really? Did everybody just literally get into the airship? cheap shot, you son of a bitch. Why is anybody not? I swear these guys are dumb.
We are losing.
Now that is a crock of shit, I swear. That was bull monkeys. If I had ever seen it.
We are losing Objective George.
Died 14 times. She made the best squad. And it wasn't because of me. This is probably going to be the last match, and then I'm calling it a night. Spots. Excuse me, please. Right over there.
боеприпасов.
We have taken objective butter.
Cover the basics. And they only have one less player than what we do.
Losing objective Charlie.
For you. Because I see what you guys are doing. You're capturing C instead of B so we can flank from both sides. Not happening, bro.
Objective Charlie.
Take it,
Вот патроны тебе. Танк неприятеля.
Whatever straggler going after C.
We have lost objective Charlie. We have taken objective Charlie.
If you can't hit the broadside of a barn, then maybe I can.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Осторожно!
Нужен врач!
They are pink.
Смотрим в оба. Тут разведчик фрицев. Немецкий пулемет.
Circle back. Oh, I see the horse. That was a crap lucky shot. Too lucky. Well, that didn't kill you beforehand, so it should really be the reason you knew I was there. And then after that, I really gotta call it a night. Not enough times.
Oh,
taken objective George.
Вон там! Аэроплан!
Yeah, of course, I'm not gonna be camping up there.
Thought about it.
Wouldn't do any good.
We have taken objective Freddy. Return to the combat area.
Pretty good.
Return to the combat area.
Вон там! Немецкий солдат!
We are losing objective Edward.
Кончились боеприпасы. Вражеский часовой.
We have lost a
немецкий штурмовик. Не спать. Меня ранили, нужен медик.
Jealous.
Стоишь, солдат, ты наш!
Objective Freddy.
Они атакуют цель! Оттеснить их!
Response sucks. That is somebody severely lagging. Guess I could start learning how to deploy a sniper shield. That could always come as a benefit.
We have taken objective Edward.
Вова, смотри! Ты фрицы! Смотрите! Немецкий солдат!
They need to piss off. For real. Really?
We are losing objective Freddy.
You're gonna spawn me next to the damn flame trooper. Are you serious? You know, I always hear people complain about Grand Theft Auto logic. That's Battlefield 1 logic. Spawn you right next to the guy that has the heaviest armor. You know, never mind the fact that you're under attack. I just assumed I ran into a flare. No, I turn around and there's a flame trooper. It's just sitting right there. Say if he's still over here, I'm gonna be extremely irate.
We are losing objective George.
He's still over.
We have lost objective George.
There's no way in hell you should have known I was there. Absolutely no way in hell. assuming they don't get blown to smithereens beforehand. Actually, what other? Not really anything good, but.
We have lost objective Dove.
You guys are going about this the wrong way.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I actually seriously thought I died. Okay, well, I'm gonna take her gun. This is a shame I had to take her loadout. That's kind of fun.
Боеприпасы! Бери!
Halfway there, we have the upper hand. A flame trooper kit is available.
We have lost objective Edward.
Oh,
taken objective Duff.
Хватай патроны!
We have lost objective Duff.
Боеприпасы! Это тебе! Вот патроны, это тебе! Вот патроны тебе! Граната гадов!
We have taken objective apples. We have taken objective Duff.
Эй, НАСА! Мы теперь герои!
Граната, поберегись! Вижу медика! Боеприпасы, это тебе! Друг, вот тебе. Граната пошла!
Still took a few of you guys out before you guys took that over, but it's just me. Okay, back to scouting. Tends to be my area for today.
We have taken objective Duff.
Вижу немецкий пулемет.
We have lost objective apples.
Вижу штурм маяка противника.
Train has arrived.
German level, let's go.
Смотрите! Немецкий солдат! Вон он! Там солдат!
We've taken objective George.
Вижу солдат!
Objective Charlie.
Вижу немецкого солдата. Вижу солдата.
Какие новости?
Есть патроны?
We've lost objective Freddy.
We have taken objective Edward.
That's pretty sad. I had to finish the kill with that range.
Дайте боеприпасов.
We are winning.
Ammo. Who has ammo? Nobody.
We have lost objective Duff.
And I hit, really hit you on this one. Well, I think I'm going to wrap that up for tonight, or early morning, depending upon where you're at. I appreciate you guys watching this live stream. I sort of plan on doing this every night. Usually, if you can't catch it on YouTube, obviously, John will be. You might sort of catch it on Twitch, which is going to be JW Just Too Smart. And it's the number 2, so it'll be JWJUST2SMART. Once again, thank you guys for watching. Have a wonderful evening, afternoon, morning, whatever time of day it is. If you guys happen to like the live stream, this is actually going to be archived on YouTube. So make sure to go ahead and drop some comments, hit the like button, and if you enjoyed the video very much, go ahead and hit subscribe and hit the notification bell to keep informed whenever I do live streams or come out with new videos. Once again, thank you for watching, and catch you later.